the steel beast?
Still on rails. Where does this tunnel lead?
Out. Out into the great white. Up high on the cliffs. And then... plummeting downwards of cubic proportions. I need to polish some hard-to-get parts in the engine bay. Hope we get some of this stuff. That steel would make be... UFO wings for the Magnum Opus!
Got the steel. Have a look.
Fine job. This steel will soon be ready to face every kind of mud, be it a border or just a wave of foamy mountain.
Won't you just look bad at himself?
And of course, whatever you want about.
Where will they take us?
To the burning towers, and then to the Citadel. Don't fear. We will not go with them.
I know you make good on the steel deal with the old man, but we ain't good yet.
I heard the crow caught some real nice spit belt.
Keller, the steel you brought has been very useful. I could sure use your help again. You know my people believe that the Big Wet shall once again splash these barren shores. I need them to keep believing. On belief, there's hope. But they need an idol, a relic of the water gods. And I think I found it.
What is it?
An idol of a critter of the ocean. It will give them the hope that they need. And their hope will see us through. You'll find it in the wall, north of here. Use your long lookers.
You're fast. Real fast. You got reflexes, that's what you got.
Find out. It's due north.
with them?
Soon the Red Eyes will exit their lairs for their wild hunt.
There it is, stuck behind the grating.
What is it?
Some kind of billboard. But to get it, I have to go around and find a way into that storm drain.
That's in the Dead Barrens, Saint. Dead Barrens Pass is the nearest entry. Pass and its deadly jaw. Thank you.
stay. Pinko's tower. Slow in one piece. Gotta be water around here somewhere.
I can feel it in my gut ropes. My carburetor crudding up the tension. Something bad is out there.
Thank you. Almost there. What a pink one's defense.
Just a big, thick wall tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Sound idea. Keep our distance. Work up a plan. Stands ready to honk and holler.
See that, my strange myrtling? The Scrotus swine herd can be reached both sides of the bridge. This camp is strategic for Scrotus, on account it's so close to Pink Eye Silo. Be sure to snuff the war cry first, though. You, Wasteland Walker. You got the looks of a warrior about you. I'll tell you this much. The camp there, Warlord Scrotus' property, has three big pumps working day and night. If you try your way inside, silence their war cry first, or the fight's gonna get mighty tough. But hear me. To the right of the entrance, there's another way inside. Smaller. Less dangerous.
There are those who dwell on the crust of the lands, like you and me, and there are those who dwell beneath. They worship darkness and drink the blood of men.
Oh,
lie low here.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
I gotta get into that gear. We didn't have a clue what was coming.
Water, Saint! Water!
This might be it. How do I get in?
Oh. Ominous. Leads down to utter darkness. Ominous. Leads down to utter darkness.
I'll go check it. You bring the car down if you see a flare.
Oh, I want... for it, but I will.
Gotta see if I can find a way into that storm drain. Sentry. An old maintenance tunnel. Something's lurking in there.
Ain't gonna help you, asshole.
We need backup. Get ready.
getting out of here. Sent for Gutgash guys.
Brought us the sign. Look how the
good deeds mean a lot to my people. The sign is now up. They find
us. Mama, my belly hurts.
You're hungry. We'll get food soon.
We brought back the steel you marked. Made a fine addition to the bulkhead on our gate here.
Surely be an apostle of the Order Gods to have brought us this Igon.
Oh, no, he's not! He's the driver and saint of the angel combustion!